AMD's upcoming integrated graphics matches 7-year-old GTX 1060 in Geekbench 6 Ryzen 58600 GPU benchmarks leak. Hey, techies! I'm Charles from InfoFusion. In today's video, we're exploring the AMD Ryzen 58600 GAA. Ready to geek out? Let's dive in. GPU benchmarks of AMD's upcoming Ryzen 58600G have been spotted in the Geekbench browser, giving us an inkling of the chip's graphics performance ahead of launch. The 8600G was benchmarked in Geekbench 6.2, 2's Vulkan and OpenCL benchmarks, and achieved benchmark scores similar to NVIDIA's ancient but still popular desktop GTX 1060. Both benchmark listings indicate the 8600G will come with AMD's mid-range Radeon 760M integrated graphics chip, clocked at a very respectable 2.8. The chip was paired with 2x16GB of DDR5-6000 DIMMs to help give it a boost as well. The Ryzen 58600G scored 30,770 points in the Vulkan benchmark and 24,842 points in the OpenCL test. Both scores are very respectable for an integrated graphics chip, though it's important to keep things in perspective. The Radeon 760M score is slightly better than NVIDIA's GeForce GTX 1060, or slightly worse than NVIDIA's much maligned GTX 1630. The Radeon 760M in the 8600G beats the existing mobile results from the Radeon 760M in the Vulkan benchmark and OpenCL performance, as expected, but trails the beefier 780M mobile part. The Radeon 760M should have 8 compute units and 512 GPU shader cores, compared to 12 Qs and 768 shaders for the Radeon 780M. Power limits should be higher on the desktop part, which allows the 760M to run at close to its maximum boost clock. The numbers from AMD's 8600G are impressive for integrated graphics. While raw compute matching the old GTX 1060 might not seem like a big deal, AMD's integrated chip does so while using significantly less power. The high-speed DDR5 XMP/AMP kits, modern AM5 systems, have access to also help integrated graphics chips do much better than in the past. The Ryzen 5 8600G could become a legitimate budget gaming option for users who cannot afford a discrete GPU. GTX 1060-like performance is still adequate for many games today, especially if you dial everything down to the lowest quality graphics settings, and you can always upgrade to one of the best graphics cards in the future when you need more room. Even better than the Radeon 760M will be the faster IGPUs in the Ryzen 8000G lineup in the future. The Ryzen 7 8700G is rumored to be leverage AMD's Radeon 780M, potentially offering 50% higher performance. These new chips are expected to be announced in less than a week during CES 2024.